This video will explain how to check your child's blood sugar using a blood sugar meter. A blood sugar meter is sometimes called a glucometer. Blood sugar meters come in different sizes, but they all work the same and have the same basic parts. Lancets are tiny needles used to get one drop of blood. Each lancet is only used once, so you will have a lot of these. The lancing device, or poker, holds the lancet. Most lancing devices can be adjusted to set how deep the lancet pokes. Test strips analyze the drop of blood. Each test strip is used only once, so you will have a lot of these. The meter reads the test strip to show the blood sugar level. Why is it important to test blood sugar levels? First, for safety. It can be very dangerous to have a blood sugar level that is too high or too low. Checking blood sugar levels is an easy way to prevent a hospitalization or life-threatening situation. Second, for insulin dose calculations. You will use your child's blood sugar levels when you fill out the insulin math worksheet to calculate your correct insulin dose. The more blood sugar information you have, the better you can calculate the insulin doses. Third, it helps you understand your child. Everyone's blood sugar responds differently to foods, physical activity, sickness, and stress. Regular testing can help you understand how your child's body responds. When do you check blood sugar? Blood sugar is checked many times during the day. Before each meal, before bedtime, before, during, and after physical activity, and whenever there are symptoms of either high or low blood sugar levels. If your doctor has recently changed the insulin dose, you will need to check blood sugar in the middle of the night. And if your child is sick, you will need to check blood sugar every 2 to 3 hours. This all may feel very overwhelming, but soon it will become part of your routine. You will learn how to use your own blood sugar meter. And the more you practice, the more comfortable you will be. If your child is old enough, they can learn and participate too. If you have any questions about checking blood sugar, ask your diabetes team.